Yesterday, on 23rd July 2024, Tuesday, we had huge demonstrations here in Kenya, and demonstrations were nearly everywhere. Like here in Nairobi, we had demonstrations in Pipeline, we had demonstrations in town, we had demonstration in Zimmerman, we had demonstration in Kitengela, and nearly everywhere there were demonstrations. And these demonstrations were very different because we had the army plus the police and the GSU all together trying to stop the demos. And the irony of it is that no major media house covered the scenes live. Like we have known media houses was na cover easy demonstrations live, but yesterday no major media house covered the scenes live, meaning that they got instructions not to cover it live, most likely because it was the agenda of the day. And this normally happens when there is a plan to do something bad and they don't want the public to know. So yesterday, actually, the police did something unbelievable. Instead of just curbing the demos maybe in town or the major parts that the demos were huge, they went into residential areas. They went into Pipeline and you can see water cannons. Na ukiangalia kwa hizi video, unaona kwamba walimwagia watu maji wakikuwa kwa manyumba zao. And as you know, that is chemical water. And some of those houses have kids inside. That water is toxic. If it reacts very badly with the grown-up, you know, it can even kill a baby. Na walienda paka Githurai, wakaenda Mirema, wakaenda Kasarani, wakaenda Roysambu. And all those are residential areas. I'm receiving a lot of videos and news that wanapigwa na live bullets. Hata kama uko kwa nyumba yako. I have a video here. Jamali kwa na record Karawa wakikuwa chini. Na alipigwa, walipiga risasi kwa balkoni yake. So lucky mihata ikagonga pole ya chuma na paka moto ikawaka, unaona. But I cannot post that video here because unajua TikTok they will block my account because that is graphic content. They consider it a dangerous event, so I cannot post it here. And people are asking why just Zimmerman, Kasarani, Roysambu, Kahawa West, Githurai 44. Why just those places? Because maandamano imekuwa all over. But now penye polisi wanaendanga mausiku wanadili na watu, inakuangatu those areas. Kwa nini? Why? And you know the majority of people living in those places ni kina nani? And here I have a video for you so that you can be the judge.
Mi nauliza nyinyi, kama muko na shida na Wakikuyu, hamuko na shida na Wakikuyu kuliko sisi wa Kalenjini.